this question, we are asking about the effect of electromagnetic radiation.